in my blood just starts to leak. Psychopaths tie me to a leash. Do not let me free. Don't just see the other side of me. Let me free. All these demons taking over me. They just wanna see me go to sleep. Falling deep. I just see the darkness taking.
What's going on, guys? I'm Buddha, and today I'm here with another first take. You know what I'm saying? I'm here with some brand new artists. And I'm probably going to read all of this wrong, so bear with me, man. I'm a bad reader. I ain't even going to lie to y'all. But today we're here with Mason Dees. And the song is called... Actually, I think this might be the artist. Yowana Haki. Yowana Haki featuring Wanuka. Wanuka, yeah. And then the song, is it ASMI? Or I think it actually makes more sense, ASMI. By the first take, as always. If you guys enjoy, drop a like. Oh, I just seen it says Mason, and then you have the D-E-S, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, if you guys enjoy, like I was saying, drop a like. Click that subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel. Also, comment down below. Let me know more about these artists down below. And if you guys have any other requests, put it down in the comments. And let's go right into this. Shout out the first take, as always, you know? Oh, I like those. I want to get one, low-key. One that has, like, react with me and we can put it in the back. Probably gonna have to set up my setup somewhere else though, because there's a just like a window right there, another window over there. My room is like bad with the windows, man. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I already like her fit. Okay, so that's her name. Asimi. Okay. Now I know. I can tell she's a little nervous. That's good though, you know what I'm saying? Bro, ain't nobody told me these instrumentals were gonna be like this, bro. This song is already making me trying to groove and stuff, you know? Yo, I'm enjoying this. I'm not even lying. I like the rhythm to this. I like everything, man. And not only that, but I like what she's saying, you know what I'm saying? The lyrics and stuff. Hey, you know, it's always like, you know, we're always gonna be scared of things, man. But it's always good to try new things, you know what I'm saying? Like, even if you're scared, go for it, man. Cause the first time you do it, it's gonna be scary. The second time you do it, you're gonna be used to it. So, you know, it's always gonna be scary, man. You just gotta get used to it first, you know? Hey, that's me right there. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Like, I'm a very introverted person, you know? Like, I probably act different with people that are close to me, and then like if I'm outside, man, and I'm with people that I don't know, I'm not gonna act like how I act with people that I know, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, even like because I'd be shy as hell, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna go and lie to y'all. I'm pretty shy. I'm pretty bad at conversations. Well, not really, actually. I've gotten better, you know. I've gotten much better. I've been better at talking to people and stuff, like strangers and stuff. But you know, it always needs more work. No, we can't just skip like she didn't just do that, bro. La 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 la. I can't do it, but dude, that was amazing. I just noticed she has, or actually, I think the tag might be like that, you know what I'm saying? Or is she wearing it backwards? No, it doesn't, I think it's just like that. No, yeah, it's just like that. I'm not even gonna lie, I felt like this song was meant for me. I felt like this song was meant for me, man. I really enjoyed it. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. From just the way the song was, you know, like it was like really like what word am I looking for? It's like groovy, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I really enjoyed it and stuff. Not only that, but I enjoyed her style as well. I like the I dead ass dress like that. I might be wearing like all black sometimes, you know what I'm saying? But like, if you see me dressed, I'm always like random colors and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, other than that, man, I'm just going off topic. If y'all did enjoy, remember to drop a like. Click that subscribe button, man, if you're new to the channel. See you next time. Peace out.